All right, let's break down Brett Favre's touchdown pass from this Wrangler commercial. So the ball is snapped, and this receiver is totally uncovered. I don't know if there's a defender off screen ripping a couple of 10 a.m. heaters, or if one of these guys on the bench said, fuck football, I'm just here to get away from Deb and the kids. I don't know. I don't have the Wrangler all 22. Now, if we're being honest, this is really a pre-snap read, where you look around and realize that the guy who should be in coverage actually went to pick up his son Bryce from karate. Yes, the son who keeps biting people. No, it's not getting any better. But Favre is too busy laughing at the yo mama jokes that his left tackle's been dealing with all game. Hey pal, it's called loyalty. Ever hear of it? Now this has got to be the easiest pitch and catch of all time. Even if you called a deep ball in the huddle, you gotta hot route that shit and let this man run. But Favre is all smiles, even as the pocket collapses around him, because he's ripping silent but deadlies in his new comfy ass jeans. He then delivers a tippy toe toss. Now this is a great move for chucking a top flight XL out of a sand trap when your buddies aren't looking, but it's really hard to be accurate like this. And case in point, we cut to our receiver who tries to slow down because the ball's a little underthrown, and Lord let us pray for this man's plant leg. I don't know if it's just because he's rocking those bootcut jeans, but it appears this man has stepped on a bear trap and his ankle is now shredded mozzarella. But you know what? He goes up anyway because he's a champion. He snags the ball and bam, cannonball, bitches. But he doesn't care because he's rocking them relaxed fits and oh baby, check out this no look.